Hi everyone, and welcome back. This is episode 2 of Vulture. So we started off in St. Louis. We've broadened out our empire to Rock Island, Memphis, Nashville, and Jackson. Now our objectives is to get 60,000 into Memphis, which we've done. We have to get 50,000 into Nashville, which we've got 1 year to do, and we've got 2 years to get Jackson up to 40. We also have to get 40 trains running simultaneously, 6,000 people connected to the network, gross a quarterly profit of 4 million, own 20 businesses, buy Don's company, transport 10,000 packages, which is well out of the way, well on the way, and put out all the competitors out of business. But the problem child is Jackson. Reason being is it ticket size. Yeah, I'll have a crack at that. Just wait for this to finish. Jackson needs barley, it needs corn. I've got corn coming into
Excuse
it.
me, but could you keep out of this? You're
Yeah.
driving the price up.
Bugger off, Beatrice. Oh, Jackson is growing. Maybe. Oh, it did grow. Alright, so it's up to 16. Need more barley, need more corn. Alright, we have three trains running this section to pick up corn. There's two. There's no one coming down. It's got mainly cattle. I don't want cattle being brought in. So I've got two in there. Let's see if we can get another train into Jackson.
I'm sure it won't bother you that my spy took a quick look around your research department. Thank you for letting me have your staff, sweetheart.
Something about Beatrice's voice, but it drives me nuts. Don't need a security guard. Nope. Done. Yep, that's waiting. Oh, I've done it at the wrong time. Okay. Let's delete this train. Into Nashville. How's Nashville going? Nashville's well underway to get into the 50,000. Alright, so it is Jackson all I have to be worried about. Look at this. Yeah, got a maintenance shed there, got a maintenance shed there. Very easily get distracted here.
I'm sure it won't bother you that my spy took a quick look around your research department.
Jacksonville. No, don't want that. Too far away. That's that slowly still growing. Still not enough corn, still not enough wheat. I'll have to redirect a line. How's Memphis going for barley? Alright, so another objective done. Nashville and Memphis are up where they need to be. So, yeah, let's just scrap a couple of trains. This one. Yep, remove that train. And there should be one more. Signal. That bit of rail, that bit of rail. to Jackson, which means Jackson Station will need to increase. Oh, no, upgrade it. So we'll go from this route. Oh, you bastard. You have messed up my line. Alright, so then we'll come down from this way. Expensive way of doing it. But we need more than no, that's not gonna work. Where can I duplicate the rails? Here is nice and cheap. In there, done. Signals. And another there, that gives me two, oh, might be able to get three trains in. And one there. Supply tower. Get one in here. Get one in here. Done. Alright, so now let's build another line. And it's all about now getting barley into Jackson. Freight only. Done. I don't want to look at that. Done. So what we need to do now is copy this train. We'll have four trains running into Jackson, freight only. Innovation points, what have we got? 280. Stoker, weekly cost of personnel, yep. And what's this? This ticket prices. And the IO, yep.
Oh, this new locomotive looks adventurous.
All right, that's one big load of barley coming on the way to Jackson. There's another one there. To Rock Island. Yeah, I think we can do that. Alright, so let's go from here to there to there to there. And we're going to make this one directional. Done. Set up a rail line. We want to Rock Island. That is passengers and mail only. do is expand St. Louis. And we'll build another station up here. Let's get rid of this. And let's build another station here. That keeps out the opposition as well. Now we'll build a separate line all the way down to St. Louis. Oh, can I do it? Can I do it? That costs 74 grand. Done. Passengers and freight only. Done. Now I'm going to have to make a couple of changes coming up to the rail line between. Island of St. Louis. We need to get rid of this train. We need to get rid of this line. Yep. Done. This line. Object conflicts with another train. Alright, let's just let this train run. I should be able to do it now. Duplicate this line. Let's have a signal up here. One down there. Supply tower either end. That guy, otherwise I'll get cranky with one another. And we want all the goodies for the passengers. I wonder, delete, no, can't because the train's in motion. How is Jackson doing? Up to 18,000. Oh, still not enough corn. One rail free down in Jackson. Express line, Memphis to Nashville. All right, let's build another station in Nashville. How many lines? Yeah, if we can do that. Points. Well, let's just quicken up the pace a bit. Running out of cash. Jackson grows. Still no corn coming in. No, can't go for that at the moment. Got no cash. All right, let's get... Memphis.
It looks like one of your trains has a problem.
24,000. Bloody corn. Alright, so I have to do something really radical here. Gonna have to demolish that line, and then this. Oh no 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 no! Let's get out of that. Button. Nashville. Right, no longer going to Nashville. Yep, done.
One of your trains isn't doing what it should be doing.
Cut out Nashville. Freight only. Done. Freight only, done. Nashville cannot be reached. Don't want you going to Nashville. It's freight only, done. All right, those trains are only going to bring in corn now. There we go. That'll be the difference. More innovation points. What have we got? 300. Merino, done.
Isn't technological progress a wonderful thing?
Let's slow the clock down. Or going to be close. Jackson's still coming up, but it's not coming up quickly enough. Got the maintenance building in. Two stations in Jacksonville. That can't
invest
be
a little in your
Memphis,
train's reliability.
Nashville, St. Louis. Random breakdown. Well, we can fix that. Let's put in a. Oh no, it's got a supply tower. All right. Yeah. Still no corn. What the hell is going on? I should take the same wagons back. With some corn. Oh, look at that. No wonder I've had problems. All right, let's put some signals in. Now we can put another train coming into Jackson with corn.
Ah, free and independent journalism, a cornerstone of our nation.
There we go. Heaps of barley, now we're getting corn. That population should increase. Should be a train waiting to come out of here. There we go. Big load of corn, two loads of corn on the way. One train going back up. More corn coming in. Don't look at the report at the moment. Going through corn pretty quickly. It must be the alcohol making the beers. paying a lot of attention to Jackson, but if we don't
my
get Jackson's right...
My spy brought me a real treat from your research department.
Then the scenario will be over. All right, getting heaps of barley. What are we going at? Worth six. Yeah, I've got to put Don Lorenzo out of business. Spy. Let's keep some money. Spy 10%.
Hey, in your place, I'd invest in me as well.
You really should pay more attention to the maintenance of your locomotives.
All right, so how's Nashville doing? It now needs barley. How many trains we got running on that line? Just the one. All right, time to add another one. Montgomery got beer. Steak. Beer. Does that expire? All right, let's make sure Jackson's going all right. 34,000. What's the objective? 40,000. So I have to get some more alliance done and some more trains running. Still more corn coming in. 35,000. Let's quicken it up a little bit.
Oh dear, there seems to be a little problem with one of your locomotives.
Do you even know what you were bidding on?
All right, up to 37,000. I think we've got it.
Don't worry about it. Who's interested in what the tabloids say, right?
Alright, time to build another rail. Which line is it? Upper line?
Not bad. Not bad.
We need to duplicate this line somehow. Oh, that's easy. Those ones, and then one there, one there. All right, supply tower. Done. So we want to copy the train and one more. So what are we worth? Freight up, passengers down, mail down, industry growing, delays, breakdowns. Slightly less, that's good. So we're worth 7 mil. 10% in Don. Here's another objective, got to knock him out of business. 34 weeks to go.
Oh, I didn't know that things were going so bad for your business.
Waiting for Memphis, Nashville 1. All right, well, we can sort this problem. All right, let's put in some signals. Supply tower might be handy. We can put in another couple of trains. They're both running now. For more passengers and mail. Duplicate that. Yep. Knoxville's growing. Get a business at the moment, don't have the money. Innovation points, what are we looking for?
You can drive this locomotive straight to the scrapyard.
Now, line ones have we got here? So it's time now to rehook up this line. Done.
It looks like one of your trains has a problem.
And we want to add Nashville back in. Done. Back into that one. Is Nashville in that one? It is. Yep, that one's done. Done. All right, objectives. That's done. We've got 23 trains. We've got 2 years to get that done. Get the people traveling on the network up, profit up. 19 businesses. Two free rails here. Alright, so from St. Louis, could get corn into Louisville. And then down, oh no, that's going to be hard yards around those ridges. What if we can't up Nashville to St. Louis? Oh, Columbia, there we go. That's what I forgot to do before. Then we want a small station here, and now we'll just start connecting them up. Helps if you actually connect the station, the rails. Done. Then from Johnson's Farm. Here's where I'm going to run into problem. I'm going to go over the top. No, scrap it. Cost to replace all the trains, 800,000. Won't be doing that just yet. I've got to come across this way, I think. That's the only way it's going to work. Thank you. 291. Well, if we move this across there. And if we move this across. Can't do it yet. All right, what's next? 40 trains, 17 trains.
You really should pay more attention to the maintenance of your locomotives.
So now we can get into Memphis, now we can get into Jacksonville. Now we can get into Nashville. St. Louis they still can, Rock Island they can't. Let's finish this line to St. Louis. Well, we can make that a little bit more economical, I think. Get another passing loop in. Oh, just. Supply tower. Enough to copy. Yeah, we can copy the train.
You really should pay more attention to the maintenance of your locomotives.
Done. Let's slow the timer down. 25 trains. Need to get some businesses as well going. 15 trains.
I'm sure it won't bother you that my spy took a quick look around your research department.
Fine, much, Beatrice. Freight's up. Passengers up. Mail. Everything's up. That's good. This might be a good time just to halt this episode. Start it going a bit long than I was planning. But, yeah, we are on track. Pardon the pun. Thanks for watching. Look forward to your company next time. Until then, bye for now.